on to Nemophila. There's some pedal heads here. Oh, this must be shortly after the Dissension video. Oh my god, I love that. I want one. Oh, I wanted to say, I was not expecting... Let's go back. Let's find that shot. I was not expecting this right here. That's hilarious. What I was going to say was that I was going to learn how to play some Nemophila songs on my 7-string guitar, because they play 7 strings. They tune really low, which is very nice to see and hear. I'm going to turn them up a little bit, because they tune very low. But yeah, this is hilarious. Can't beat game vocals, man. Especially live. Wah pedal. I love her choruses. Very creative vocal patterns. Yeah. Oh, I love the pedals on her guitar right here. Hell yeah. They look like they're having so much fun. Get it. Hell yeah. Live performances are the way to go, because you really see the entirety of the work that gets put in. Like, that's the... Like, when you're doing something it's especially like something that takes a while that you're working on something, whether it be like something like you're working out or you're playing guitar, for example, like there's many stages of it. So there's like a committed path and you have to kind of be dedicated to it. And it's very, very awesome. I want to see Nemophila cover this Maximum the Hormone song. Now, I'm allowed to listen to this because I've watched a bunch of Death Note and I'm familiar with the Zetsuo Billy cover, or the song by Maximum the Hormone, because of that. So this is a cover by Nemophila. Let's go. A lot of words. Drums and singing is very hard. Ooh. Nice. Yeah. That was awesome. Hell yeah.